Afternoon sunshines. It's about 4:30. I am getting ready to head out for a night out. I haven't dressed up to go out in so long. So I have like a pile of clothes on my bed. Here, I'll show you. I can't show you. Oh, shucks. There's a pile though. There's a pile. First thing I put on, I duoed Kayla. I was like, "How does this look?" She's like, "No, you can't wear that." I was like, "Okay." So I changed real fast, and then I changed real fast again, and then I changed real fast again, and so this is it. This is the one, I think. I hope it's warm enough. We're supposed to go to this brewery in Old Arvada, and I think it's outside seating, so I hope I don't freeze to death. But did a little bit of DoorDash. I'm gonna go to my parents' house tomorrow to take my dad. He has to get an MRI at Kaiser. So I'm gonna take him to get that because my mom can't drive. And then and he's not able to drive either, so I'll take him to do that. And then I'm gonna help him move some furniture, and so that's how I'm spending my Saturday. I just wanted to pop on here since I haven't been on all day, and say, hey, this is what I'm doing tonight. Getting ready to go out. Super excited because, like I said, I haven't been out in a long time, in a while, I feel like. So should be fun. And I'll come when I get home. I'll pop on here real quick and just kind of fill y'all in on my evening out. But hope you guys are having a great Friday. It's beautiful here at the high. I mean, I was like driving home from DoorDash and it was like 65 degrees. So beautiful afternoon, beautiful. But you guys have a good night, a good Friday night, and I hope you do something fun. And I will pop back on here later to let you know how the evening was and talk to you then. Bye. Evening moonshines. I'm not sure what time it is. I'm having some technical difficulties. I don't understand why. Don't know. Ever since the dawn of time. Or at least since I've had this Google Nest, I've been able to cast to my Google Nest from my phone and still use other applications within my phone. So I was at the mall today and I was waiting to pick up an order or something. But for some reason, when I use the Wi-Fi at the mall, when I use the wall Wi-Fi, when I use the wall. Jesus. When I use the mall Wi-Fi, my phone does I can't connect to anything. So when I go into the mall and I want to use the phone, I have to turn the Wi-Fi off. So I turned the Wi-Fi off when I was at the mall today and I forgot to turn it back on. And so I'm trying to cast to my Nest and it's because my Wi-Fi is turned off. So I'm like, oh yeah. So I turn my Wi-Fi back on and I'm like, okay, now I can have my music and do my video. And for some reason, every time, I feel like it's because I connected via YouTube. I'll be back. I figured it out. Thanks for hanging with me, guys. So this is what happened. So before I did that, I figured out how, because I've never been able to connect via Bluetooth. So I was finally able to connect via Bluetooth tonight because I couldn't get it to cast. So when you do that, then it just kind of like acts like when you got your earbuds on and you want to record a video. It's gonna turn the fucking music off because you have this other. You've moved from that app to this app, and now you can't use that app. unless you're casting. So I figured it out. I had to unconnect from the Bluetooth so that I could cast to the nest, and I figured it out. Hilarious. So now I have my music. I'm able to record. Best of both worlds, because I love to record my music. So anyways, I don't know what time it is. I don't know. I've been home for a minute. But it was a fun night. It was a super fun night. Had a really good time. Had two brews. Two beers. And two brews. But it was fun. They were like trying to push us out the door. They're like, we have a 90-minute limit because there's other people wanting to come in. And we're like, oh, okay. So we finally leave. We finally leave way past that 90 minutes. It was fun though. We had a good time. It was fun. We laughed a lot, and it was I don't know. It's a good night. It was very much unexpected. This whole thing that just kind of popped up in my life is a very unexpected thing, and it's I don't know. It's kind of very much appreciated. It's nice to be able to bounce like-minded ideas off somebody who, yeah, it's always kind of cool. And I don't know. I don't know what else to say. That was about it. We just sat there and ate some dinner and had two beers, and we went and sat in my car for a minute and just kind of talked about same shit that we were talking about in the restaurant and the brewery. I haven't been to a brewery in a long time. I haven't been out in a long time, so it's kind of, yeah. And just to be able to have a like-minded conversation with somebody who thinks pretty similarly to myself is so refreshing. So refreshing. And anyways, I probably had diarrhea of the mouth, and she's probably all like, holy God, I'm glad that I don't have to listen to her talk anymore. Whatever. I had a good time. I don't care. I don't care if she was miserable the whole time. I don't think that, because it's not like that. We're just friends. It's just a friend thing. We're just friends. And I think that, you know, she's a cool friend. She could be a cool friend to go get some brewskis with and sit in the car and talk. I don't like this song. I don't agree with it. It's just jazzy and fun. Okay, that's enough. So yeah, tomorrow I'm gonna go and help my parents out and hang out with them for a bit. And there's a really funky weird sound out there. It sounded like a boar or something. I mean, I could almost say that it was like a motorcycle sound, but it was just like an instantaneous, like momentaneous, like all of a sudden out of the blue, and it was there and then it wasn't. I mean, I feel like a motorcycle would have been like ongoing until it got to the end of it. I mean, at least that's my experience of motorcycle sounds. I don't agree with that. We went to this brewery in Old Arvada called, I think it's called the Denver Brewing Company. That's my smoothie from earlier today. I'm just now getting around to finishing it. Because I promised myself today that I would get myself a smoothie. And it was like 3 something by the time I got around to getting it. And I was meeting her about 4:35. We got back here and freshened up. And by the time I got back out the house, I completely forgot about the smoothie. I mean, I took it with me and everything, but I completely forgot about it. And so it sat in my car until after. And when I got back home, when I was getting out of my car, I'm like, oh, right on, I still have my smoothie. And it was cold because it was chilly out. And so I have my smoothie from earlier. And it's yummy. It's the Amazing Greens. And instead of getting lemon juice or lemonade, lemon juice, I don't know, I think it's, who knows? I have them use more peach juice. It's yummy. And there's like pumpkin chunks in it. That's pumpkin seed chunks. That would be so gross. It's pumpkin seed chunks. It's yummy. And so you get like little like crunchy pumpkin seeds occasionally that you can like nibble on. This is what happens to me when I drink 2 beers. But you know what? I'm completely sober and capable of getting myself from there to home. I was all smooth and cool. I'm driving home. Had I had more than 2 beers, I'd probably been like, I need to get myself a Uber. Or I guess because since I used to do Lyft, I should be like loyal to Lyft and be like, I need to get myself a Lyft. But no, I was cool. It was funny that brewery. I mean, for half the night that we were there, it was like Backstreet Boys night. It's like almost every song was Backstreet Boys. We were all just jamming. We were both like, our daughter used to So hilarious. Was a fun night though. I had a good time. And I think it is the beginning of a very mutually complementary friendship. Hey Google, play the next song. I don't like that person. Hey Google, play the next song. She's I, but still. I'm not a big Lana Del Rey fan. Hey Google, she's all right. Play the next song. Got sand in my shoes. Hey Google, play the next song. There we go. So, I don't know what else to say. It's 10 minutes, so I'm gonna end this because plus what I did before and what I did before, I came back here to talk about my technical difficulties. I feel like this is plenty, and I feel like I'm just too tipsy to record too much tonight. So, I'm gonna say goodnight, and you guys have a great night, and I'll see you tomorrow, and don't forget to live abundantly.